Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. Hell, I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. Were they thinking, hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Wait, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Hey, Deke. Bro.
I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun?
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way. God damn it! More freaks!
Bounties. Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
This'll just take a sec.
That'll do it.
Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying. You need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking son of bitches!
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Yeah, that's right.
Stay up there, and we'll get along just fine.
Still gotta find a way to Willie's garage. Gotta get fuel pump inside.
Hurry your ass up.
Piece of shit.
I won't pass one of those, what the hell they call them? The shit that really put up.
Say, Joseph. There we go. What's this?
There's a way in through the roof.
That's what I thought.
Another bounty.
That's what I thought. Bounty. Ammo left. More scrap. Okay. Okay, here we go.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer.
Boozman?
God damn it. Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming. Shit! Rippers. I hear him.
Get off me!
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost, and we are found. We will show you.
You are not one of the found. You are the lost.
The path.
You are lost.
Get low. Get low. Get low. These tats are
dead. Hey, over here!
Yeah,
you sons of bitches, get off him! Ripper assholes, come on!
He's running! Bring him low!
Yeah!
Every fucking one of them.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Fucking get up. Fucking rippers.
We gotta go.
It's like
they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me.
Okay.
My arm.
Don't look at it.
My goddamn arm. I'm serious. Don't look at it.
My god.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Go, go!
Fucking Ripper!
Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself.
I'm gonna go out and find some shit for your arm to get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer,
All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out. Need this?
On the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of...
They're down!
Fuck you, guys.
Ahead of me now!
Hmm.
Fall back!
Hold still, goddammit! Hey, asshole, we can see you!
Been eating this?
I see him!
Waking me!
He's just sitting there! Move up!
That's the last of them. He must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Oozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were saying before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Stopping off. Ah, damn freakers. Oh, shit. Move. Run. Get closer.